It's a major attack, Dana, and it's an escalation. It's an escalation of this war.
The tensions in the Middle East involving Israel against Palestine, Lebanon, and Iran has escalated dramatically after October 7th, 2023. The humanitarian situation continues to deteriorate, prompting urgent calls for ceasefires and humanitarian assistance. If you have strong feelings against Israel, you can skip the rest of this video. Our focus here is on promoting agriculture and sustainable living, and we are excited to share innovative farming technologies that can inspire and inform our viewers. Amid this ongoing conflict, it's interesting to consider how Israel has developed its agricultural sector, particularly given the challenges posed by its geographical and political context. Israel records the highest cow milk productivity in the world, 13,000 liters versus 6,000 liters in Europe, the highest tomato yield, 300 tons per hectare versus 50 globally, and the lowest post-harvest grain loss globally with a mere 0.5% loss compared to 20% globally. In 1867, Mark Twain toured the land of Israel, known back then as Palestine. Here's how he described it: a desolate country whose soil is rich enough but is given over wholly to weeds, a silent, mournful expanse. There was hardly a tree or a shrub anywhere. Palestine sits in sackcloth and ashes, desolate and unlovely. Today, Mark Twain wouldn't even recognize this land. Since its establishment in 1948, out of rocky soil, out of swamps, and even out of deserts, Israelis have created gardens, vineyards, and farms with some of the most innovative techniques in the world. One of the game changers was the invention of drip irrigation. Over 40% of the agricultural produce in Israel is cultivated in the desert, posing a significant challenge for farmers due to water scarcity. Drip irrigation, developed in the 1960s, allows farmers to deliver water directly to plant roots through a network of tubes and emitters. This technique maximizes crop yields while conserving precious water resources, which is vital in a country with limited rainfall. The success of drip irrigation not only revolutionized Israeli agriculture, but also spread to countries around the world, transforming farming practices globally. With limited water resources, Israel has mastered advanced water management techniques. The country has developed desalination technology, which converts seawater into fresh water, providing a sustainable solution to water scarcity. Additionally, Israel recycles nearly 90% of its wastewater for agricultural use, making it a world leader in water reuse. These strategies not only support agriculture, but also help maintain the country's water supply, allowing farmers to grow crops even in the driest regions. Aquaponics and hydroponics methods allow efficient production of vegetables and fish in controlled environments, using less water and land while maximizing yield. Heavy investment in research and development from both the government and private sector has driven advancements in biotechnology, pest management, and sustainable practices. The Israeli government actively supports agricultural innovation through grants and funding initiatives. Private companies also invest significantly, leading to breakthroughs in genetically modified crops and integrated pest management systems that reduce chemical use. Israel is home to some of the world's leading agricultural research institutions, like the Volcani Center and Hebrew University. These institutions play a crucial role in developing new farming techniques and crop varieties. Israel's entrepreneurial spirit is noticeable, fostering a vibrant startup ecosystem. Numerous agri-tech companies are emerging, focusing on precision agriculture, AI farming, drone harvesting, sensor technology, and data analytics to optimize farming data. The country collaborates with nations around the world, sharing knowledge and technology to enhance global food security. Israel is working on the establishment of model farms for advanced agricultural technologies in China, India, Egypt, Kenya, Senegal, Uzbekistan, as well as integrated projects of commercial agriculture, as a supporting system for developing family farms in many other countries. India has chosen Israel as a G2G level strategic partner in the field of agriculture in 2008. Israel has helped establish several centers of excellence in India. These centers focus on various aspects of agriculture, including horticulture, irrigation, and pest management, providing training and resources to local farmers. Even if Israel changed the deserted land to a good farmland, they are not self-sufficient in growing food. In 2021, Israel's agricultural imports totaled $8,791 million and agricultural exports totaled $2,445 million. 76% of Israel's agricultural product exports are sent to the European Union. This fact testifies to the high quality and level of safety of Israeli produce. Israel has truly become a pioneer in agriculture. Its story is one of overcoming challenges through creativity and collaboration.